We are in the room where you know, the artifacts of the devastation of August 6th in Hiroshima are kept. See a scene which can get you back into history with the feeling that what would have happened to the people over here. You can see here a fused metal and other debris. And this is a bent iron girder of the building on which the bomb flew. This is the chimney of the soya sauce factory. Here are the clothes of the people which were found scattered all over. This is the currency of that time which was found in some of the trousers of the people and kept for posterity in this museum. And most interesting is this wall, which stood the test of time and was then got here at the museum. This is a human shadow etched on stone, probably a person who died standing and was stuck into the wall and appeared later on removed. These are the disasters of this man-made calamity.